Okay, there's a crest you get for breaking its head. I think it has a new tail thing, but it's rare as still a wyvern gem. Nothing fancy yet.
I'm still gonna cap it.
What's up?
How close are you to Hunter Rank 6?
I have to do two key quests.
Does this count as one, or you already did this one?
I already took him out, so I wanted his gun earlier. Main thing to know about him is that his torrent moves don't stop when they hit the ground, they actually continue moving outward. I can't get a good feel for its size just yet.
Big.
Okay, here comes the Punisher. I'm firing slicing rounds into the tail, try to get it off. If you want, I can change gears and start piercing the face.
You kind of just think whatever's open.
Viable strategy for now.
See right there, you can knock me back a little bit.
Tell me if those stagger you and I'll stop.
If you're not hitting me now, like when I walk in front of you.
Oh, there it goes. It was the mane that broke, not the face. There's a difference for him. He has those barb spine things on his face, those would break. Okay, don't forget to carve the tail. It's right here in the middle.
I got the Royal Ludroth tail.
Same.
There's a mining spot right here. They're all three in here.
There's... okay, you see it, I think. There. There's also one up there where he is.
Where's the dragon thing or whatever that?
Okay, here comes the Punisher. Guy's face.
Wow, that's horrible.
Okay.
Some place trap over here. Come on, dog. It's too late now.
Yoshi, yoshi. Shuryo seiko.
Yeah, I didn't really. I got the Royal Ludroth Crest Plus, but other than that, nothing really special. Only took 8 minutes.
Yeah, I didn't get anything either.
I already have a gold crown for this one, so I can't see if that was, like, worthwhile large or anything.